wondering whether I need some of this. Let's go over to one of the I think it was just over there was someone. I was right. And now, there we go, we might land right on top of them. Look at that, there's so much plutonium there as well. Nope. Hello?
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Gimme. Okay. Yep, whatever. There's another one of these. Yep, 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 whatever, whatever, whatever. Ta-da! We found the signal of something. What it is, I don't know. Now a temple. So I can learn more Gek words. Whatever. That's not that far away, actually. No, oh, what the fuck is the veto? Hello. Oh, for fuck's sake. All I want to do is trade. Let's see if I can find the save point. There we go. Yup, yeah, whatever, whatever. Come on. I got all day. There we go, we have an exact day. It. What can I get rid of here? I don't know. I have more than enough plutonium in the grand scheme of things. So I'm just gonna throw that away. Come on, I know there is stop point. Nothing. There we go, that'll make some money. Yeah, whatever. Ooh, what's that? Emerald? Duh, for fucks. There's more creatures. What the fuck are they? Oh, that little one's cute, mind. It's like a tiny lockbox. Some little critters. Aww. Run! Run, you squirchy little bastard! Any weird noises? Yeah, nothing exciting in there. Some technology here, let me just quickly grab that. Pulse jet sigma provides increased maneuverability and longer boost during spaceflight. Meh. You fucking what? Thank you.
Free slots in suit inventory.
This is how we scan things that fly.
Units received.
Yeah, shoot the little fucker down. Very different ones out there. No? Good. Yeah, fuck hell. Wait. Off we go again. Achcha! There's so many words. Yep, whatever. It's probably the same story. Something about the true history of the Gek. Yep, there we go. True history of the Gek. Dying without consequence. Firstborn Gek conquers worlds. Each of their spawns is an imprint of the destiny. Yeah, whatever. Thank you. Now I know if the fucks insult me.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Anything up here? Oh, look at that! I can look through the foot. That's clever. Yeah. Where to now? I don't know. I don't know. Oh, hello. Do you have a trader thing? They will. They've got a spaceport. There's fucking loads of things around here. No, I don't want to land on the landing platform. It means others won't turn up. Fuck it, you'll have a trading post, won't you? Oh, hello!
Units received.
The fuck is that?
Units received.
Okay then, right.
Hello! Protection stabilizing.
Okay, you see what I mean? I was hardly turning then.
Inventory full.
Oh, fuck you then. Alright, we need to sell that dagger so we get some room. Dagger, off you
Units
go.
Received.
And that gold.
Units received.
Do I have anything on the ship that I can sell? Atlas stone, which goes for a small fortune. And nothing good inside. Nothing really that good there. Right, so if we hit E now. Not sure where these stack actually.
Product constructed.
A couple of warp cells so I have them. Weather warm, incoming storm. Okay. Yeah, we've got more than enough thorium there. Just quickly transfer the nickel over and let's see if we can make any technology. No. No, we cannot. We cannot do anything there either.
No free slots in ship inventory.
Yeah. Fine, hello. Director Deli, was that? Oh. Dale. Reward trader, let's destroy something. I have caught the trader red-handed, products and elements pouring out of the facility's storage vaults into its own inventory. Above the gentle buzz of embezzlement that now surrounds us, I can hear the life form's terrified gulps. Oh my god, I can demand all stolen goods. It reports the crime and blames me. Oh, fuck you, little shit. Yeah, whatever, you little asshole. What's that? I guess I might have had a little, Oh. I don't know. I'm just confused.
No free slots in ship inventory.
Talk to me! Thank you. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah. Blah. Heal me. Thank you. Right. Okay. We need find the outpost safe point. There we go. Ta-da! This thing is popping out in the distance. Yeah, forgot there was a storm. Right. Is there anything interesting in this building? Hello!
Radiation protection stabilizing.
More observatories. They seem to have so many of these fucking things. I'm not going after another one of those. Right, there's so much shit about us. They're all little get colonies or whatever. Just destroys that for me. There's just so much shit going on. The whole being alone in the universe, trying to find your way through, discovering new planets that have already been discovered by these little midgets. Hell yeah, what? Pass V2. Interesting, yeah, no. I wonder what that is. That seems to be merged with another rock.
Life support power low.
That'll be useful. We'll head over there. Like a bypass chip or something. And yeah. Gold. Right, let's just quickly make this can I make the bypass chip? No, because it's all on the fucking plane and I can't use anything from the plane. I can use stuff from the fucking plane, I don't get it. I can transfer it over, which I find weird. No, now I can't. I can transfer to it but not away from it. That's just fucking retarded. Okay, let's go get my ship then. Oh! Wind statue. Oh, it seems so far away. Runs so slow. Another fucking spaceport over there or something. Or were they all waiting for me to move my ass? So, craft product, bypass chip. Run over to that. Yeah. You want a transmission? transmission tower detected. Now they house sort of technology and all this, which might be of use. Go get this. I hate this fucking sequence every time it does it. Connect, thank you. Gignet. There's gonna be no trade in that post where I wanna go, so we need to find a way in and see if we can just sell this to that dude. Or whoever the fuck's in here. Let me in.
Radiation protection.
Fucking hell, another one. The observatory has long been abandoned by its overseer. No, it's not, he's fucking right next to us. That, more of those, really. There's a fucking spaceport right there! I can do all my fucking trade in. Why V2?
Inventory full.
Fine. Go fuck yourself, then, you little midget parrot thing. Tell you what, we'll go. Ooh, didn't see that though. Let me go! Thank you. Right, where's this spaceport in relation to me? Can't tell now. Let me in. Now, a really good thing about these places is you can pick up free materials, free trading goods, which you essentially just steal from the boxes. There's an Atlas one down there as well, if you take that. But yeah, you'll normally meet a member of the civilization. Him with his funky little ring piece. Yep. Now there is something down there. So yeah, that's another 11 grand or something.
Technology recharge.
Take a moment. Electron vapor. I don't know what that does now, can't remember. I think I mix it with a thing to get antimatter, maybe?
Radiation protection. Stabilizing.
Blah 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 blah. I don't care.
Units received.
Right. Let's have a quick look.
Radiation protection.
E-craft product. Electron vapor, yeah, that goes into, so I need some zinc to make some more antimatter. Okay, whatever. We need distress calls, really. So we can find more downed starships. We'll just look how much money we've made. Made over 100 grand. Just in this little recording session. I doubt this is going to be a little one, but... yeah, we can just go over here. There's another balance thing there, and there's another little box. Just grab the cargo from that box. Nothing there. This will give us some suspension fluid, which you make into that thing, and then... yeah. We've got 2 warp drives as it is, I don't think we need to worry too much about them. They sell, no, they sell for fuck all, actually. They're worth fuck all to me, so... I tend not to use them. In all honesty, they're a bit of a waste of time, a waste of space.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
There we go, there's a green crate. And a jetson pod as well, which might have something in. And an isotope. Meh, whatever. More shit to sell. Just sell that. Fuck yeah, let's go over to that random building there, see what we find in there. And then I'll call it quits. Quick boost. Surprisingly, that was very close. 3, 2, 1. Whoop-a. Look at that. Oh, we can make another bypass ship.
Product constructed.
This is just a fucking shelter. This isn't abandoned. Yeah. Signifying there was something near. An animal footprint, which normally means there's an aggressive animal nearby. This little turd crab thing. Change into the gun.
No free slots in suit inventory.
As if they give me carbon, I don't care. Right. Yes, yes, yes. Once again, I'm looking for a transmission. Not from a shelter. Otherwise I would have asked for a shelter. Beacon detect- no, really? No, thank you. This is fuck all going on this planet at the moment. Let's see what's inside. Another bug. You've already been discovered.
Radiation protection.
There's so many of these things. The stress signal was unanswered, okie doke.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
I'm sorry, what? 99 to 92, so what's that? That's 7. That's 6. That's 5, so it's 81 minus 4. 77. Yeah. Okie doke, that one made me... Ah, there we go, another distress signal, that's good. But there's... A distress signal was sent from this place. So you'd think it would be near, wouldn't you, really? 8 minutes 47 on foot. Okay, that isn't far at all. You gonna be nice? How you doing? Federation base help has been expecting me. It points to itself, opens its arm wide, and beams pleasantly. It then points to me and mimes its concern for my safety. Request help with Sentinels. Offers me a new multi-tool. Let's compare it with mine. I'll take that. Thank you. Thank you, little man. Alright, let's quickly store some technology. I want my grenades. In fact, I don't really fucking use them, but you know, whatever. Wide shot adapter. Shots are granted a wide cone of destruction. Rapid fire Sigma. Oh, it's not got a bolt cast on it. Shit. Okay. It has a range booster town, fucking hell. Plasma launcher. There we go. A little beastie little gun now.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
Die, you ugly little fuckers. Apparently there's so much shit about. Alright. Here we go.
Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
Oh, hello. Duh, what the... You see what I mean though? It's a pain in the ass how it does that. That hitching really screws everything up. It's a pain in the ass. Got something in this ship, so I'll just clear that out of the way and see if there's anything interesting in there. Radiation technology. And a neutrino module. Where did that pop? Over there. Take me to this abandoned ship so I may examine it. Not enough fuel, okay. Okay, are you happy now? Are you happy now? Thank you. Right. See, now I can pretty much just, yeah. So it just automatically does that itself. Which sometimes is good, but sometimes it's just annoying. And like a free fly mode, maybe. But in all fairness, I want this fucking game to be fixed first and foremost. I can't believe I spent like 1.5 million on this plane, on this starship, and I'm already looking for more. No. Clamber into the cargo ship and find its black box. As soon as I touch it, the holographic image of a panicked reptilian trader appears. Perhaps it's a message from their superior, perhaps a loved one. It's impossible to tell as the playback is hauntingly silent. In its final moments, the trader seems to point at some freshly installed ship tech before dropping to its knees in despair. I discover the poorly installed tech that caused the crash. I scan its blueprint and now can... Really? Oh my god. Okay. I didn't mean to land one of those. A deflection enhancement? Yeah, I'll take that. It's an oxide, that's an atmosphere glass. Okay, it's full. It's very similar to the one we have. But what do we have in here? 24 slots, we have 23. But this is something else I can't stand it. It's like if this could just come over a little bit so I could see a bit more. So we have photon cannons. Cannon damage is increased. Beam impact, they have two. Accelerated fire, they have a hyperdrive and a warp reactor. So the warp reactor signal allows more travel, essentially, which is something I've been trying to get in the cooling sigma. A phase coolant, they have that as well. That's increased. In fact, they have quite a few of it. This is going to cost a lot, I think, but I might be able to do it. Need some dynamic resonators. Shit. Can I craft those?
No free slots in suit inventory.
But that's not good, is it? I can't transfer everything over. I'm losing a lot of stuff there and I can't carry that. So we're gonna actually leave that. Fuck it. Cost too much and it didn't give me enough. But I tell you what, we shall end it there, and we've already found one of those. We shall quickly transfer all of this stuff. So we're currently on 217. Let's So we've almost completed the planet as well. Just quickly. Yep. So from that, we didn't do too bad. Can't be bothered to do the math at the moment. There we go, 25 grand. Just for scanning a few things while we're roaming about. But I tell you what, we shall end it there. If you enjoyed this one, please like and subscribe and tune in next time for more. My quick recommendation for the game, should you get it, should you not? Personally, I would say no. In fact, I would very much say no. Simply because it's just not finished, it's not ready. It doesn't look very nice on the PC. If you got it on the PS4, it might look fine on there. But the PC version needs some real work put into it. And it seems they've just taken it from the PS4 and gone, yeah, that'll do, and whacked it on. And that's all they've done. But yeah, in the grand scheme of things, I don't think you should buy it. Simple as it gets. I've said my piece on it at the start. Do not buy it unless you are happy with essentially buying a game that is to some degree not going to get fixed, because the developers seem to be that way inclined. They see more money involved, and I don't know, I just don't trust Murray, the developer, or whatever. I don't trust him to do what he needs to do. Actually fix this. Plus the size, 6 GB is never going to fit all of those HD textures in, which I really needed to make this game look far better. It looks like turd. But yeah, I've said my piece anyway, so I won't drag on. But thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this one, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Nice to see you next time. Bye!